Hi there, welcome to 玲玲 Mandarin. 大家好，我是玲玲。今天我太激动了，因为我终于出版了我的新书《终极汉语故事》（Chinese Stories for Language Learners Intermediate）， which is not available on Amazon, but the link in description. This is book 2 of my Chinese story series, consistent with my book 1, Elementary.A bilingual book of Chinese folk tales, 民间故事 fables, 寓言故事 myth, 神话故事 idioms, 成语故事 proverbs, 谚语故事 three kingdoms, 三国故事 and modern fun stories, 现代故事 To celebrate the book launch and more importantly, to thank you for your support of my books, I've created a special bonus gift for all of you who purchased these two books of my Chinese story series. 150 Essential Chinese Phrase eBook, which now you can email me to apply in the coming 2 weeks. Please note this is a limited time offer of 2 weeks, and please check the description below for the application guide.Now let's dive into today's story, 貌似潘安, a Chinese idiom story taken from my new book today. A true story about the most handsome man in Chinese history, Pan An. Now listen, repeat, and enjoy. Chinese idiom story, 貌似潘安, incredibly handsome. 潘安是中国古代四大美男之一。他不仅超级帅，而且非常有才华。潘安出生在一个儒学家庭，家里很富裕。爷爷和父亲都是政府的大官。他小的时候聪明伶俐，12岁就能写诗，被称为奇童。而且因为他长得很英俊，不管走到哪里都会吸引很多人的注意。他很年轻的时候就做了官，待人和善，为人民做了很多好事。因为很爱桃花，他就鼓励人民在小镇上种满桃花。到春天的时候，桃花开满了小镇。小镇变得更美了，被大家改名桃花镇。潘安也被称为花样美男，成为了很多女子的梦中情人。每次潘安驾车出门，都会引来很多女粉丝。从10多岁的小姑娘到70-80岁的老太太，都争着去看他。有些女粉丝往他的车上扔鲜花，有些女粉丝往他的车上扔水果。当时有个男的很嫉妒他，心想，
难道就只有他那么受欢迎吗？
于是他就故意模仿潘安在街上驾车。结果那人却由于长得太丑，被很多女子骂，甚至还有些人向他的车子扔石头。潘安虽然有无数的女粉丝，
每天都会收到很多情书和礼物。但他却不是一个花花公子。相反，他对爱情非常专一。在古代，男人可以有很多妻子，而他却只有一个。他和妻子从小就订婚了。结婚后感情稳定，非常相爱。在他中年后，妻子病死了。他非常伤心，写了很多诗纪念他。后来，潘安被卷入了一场政治斗争，不幸被杀，才53岁。
Pan An is super handsome man and role model in Chinese history. Because of him, 貌似 Pan An, appearance like Pan An has also become a Chinese idiom, means incredibly handsome. Example 1. 那个明星貌似 Pan An, 难怪有那么多粉丝。Example 2.大家总是夸他貌似潘安，让他开心极了。For more content, get my new book and enjoy with Bilingual Story and Chinese Only Version, Fun Activities with Learning Tips, Culture Corner and Insights, 60 Sentence Patterns with Examples in Context, and of course, free audio to help with your listening and speaking. May you enjoy. Thank you so much for watching. See you next time.